So Natalia, what is your condition today and what do you want to do in this race?
My condition is now I am in good performance, but for this race I come for GC. This one is the plan for me.
And who are going to be your rivals, your opponents for the GC?
Not understand.
The rivals, the other riders that can fight for the GC against you.
It is difficult for me, but if you hard work, it's no problem for GC, but it's a hard race, and also the rider is very strong.
And what are going to be the most important stages days?
In this race? Yeah, but I think this year is this race is too much climb, but all the race is hard.
Okay, thank you. Good luck.